Others of my friends look at me with anger. With their eyes, these don't question why my child and not him. How to explain that their suffering is mine.